when I'm talking about this different sort of silence, which is not wholeness, which is not, you know, which is not fulfillment, which is not joy, I'm thinking about many things that are still not talked about in our country, and that is the war itself, the genocide itself, the things that have happened, the silencing that we experience between Bosnia and Serbia, between the people of those two countries. It's about getting together, talking about what had happened, why it had happened. I'm just afraid that by repressing those things and by neglecting them, we can have the explosion of emotions in 20, 30, 50 years again, if they are not dealt with right now. Then they will become, we will forget about them, many, many facts and many events will be blurred and blurred more, and then we will invent some other historical interpretations, and then we will suppress the feelings, and I'm just afraid of that A-bomb, as I see, that might explode again if we don't talk about it openly.